Welcome back to another roofing project being done by William Penn Roofing. Here we're doing a, we've done the roof in Doylestown, zip code 18901. Roof's all completed. We went ahead and dropped in the new attic fan. Now I come inside and we actually wire it together for you. This is a high CFM fan, a high cubic feet per minute fan, to draw all the air out of the attic. You need positive ventilation. Air intake and air exhaust. This is where it's all being exhausted from. I'm not going to show you right now, but on the ends here, these are her gable ends. It's opened up. She's able to breathe through the gables and it gets exhausted through the attic fan. Let's test it for power. So that's indicating it's a live wire. Let's go shut it off. Let's see if that was the right breaker. So now that the electric shut off, we can go ahead and do the wiring. There you go. The old thermostat and wiring system is now disconnected. Now we're gonna connect the new thermostat system. So now that we've attached the ground wire, we can go hook up the positive wire and the neutral wire. Positive wire and neutral wire. So you can see the ground's now down cinched. And then we'll put the hot wire, which is identified here as the black one. We're gonna tuck that snugly into here. And now we can go ahead and do the neutral wire. And then we'll go ahead and attach it right here. And then we'll hit the power and see what we got. This is where it's gonna be mounted. We'll run back downstairs, turn the power on, and this bad boy will spin. And then we'll have positive air throw through the attic. What you don't want is any stagnant air. You need either soffit ventilation, coming in through the soffit, the air is going to rise and then leave through the ridge. Alternatively, you can have an attic fan with two gable vents. For all your roofing and stucco needs, please call William Penn Roofing or visit the website williampennroofing.com, or you can dial 215-WPR-ROOF. Again, that's 215-WPR-ROOF.
We know your home is important. While it undergoes temporary construction, William Penn Roofing will do everything to preserve your landscape and home using minimally invasive equipment and covering your lawn with tarp to avoid any damages. William Penn Roofing will do everything to make sure quality work is done within budget and free of defects the first time. What are you waiting for? Call for a free roof inspection and estimate now.